keep coming. Go on ahead without me. I'll be fine.
Thanks, Captain.
He has lived for this day. This is his battlefield. Battle won. White. KO. Victor.
You will die before you reach our lord. Stay out of my way!
Battle 2. Fight.
Show him who's boss.
Come forth!
Excellent. Victory below. Final battle. Fight.
Show him who's boss.
KO. The battle has finished. Only the victor may proceed onward.
You're nothing but a waste of time.
Another stands before the Azure Nightmare.
Scream for me! I will end your existence!
Talk is cheap! Just shut up and fight!
Battle 1. Fight!
Time to finish this!
Battle 2. Fight.
Time to finish this!
Show him who's boss.
Excellent. Even at Battle 3. Fight.
Time to finish this! Shakaru! Be gone!
goes by.
Only one fate awaits the defeated.
Time to finish this!
It's your sword. Take it. I knew it! I was right! You are the only worthy heir of Soul Edge!
This is my sword. You'll stay with me forever. You'll never betray me. Collect the souls if you stay with me. I'll kill everyone and live with you.
Let's go back home when this battle is over and take back the 17 years that we've lost. You are no longer alone. We are a family. So let's go home together. Pyrrha.
Patroclus. He needs souls. Many souls. He needs human souls! So please, give me your soul.
She won't be able to return to herself as long as she holds Soul Edge. I can't hesitate. I have to do this. I'm the only one that can save her.
Come any closer and die.
Hero, I shall run no more.
Battle one. Fight.
I'll carve my own fate. Ready? I won't run anymore. Stop!
KO. Battle 2. Fight.
Marubashi! I won't run anymore!
Excellent. Battle 3. Fight.
I'll carve my own fate. I won't run anymore.
Battle 4. Fight.
I won't run anymore! I'll carve my own fate! I won't run anymore!
KO. The battle has finished.
My own fate.
Only the victor may proceed onward.
I won't run anymore! I lost my way, but I will never give up!
Patroclus? No! No!
are no longer alone. We are a family, so let's go home together.
It's my fault. It's because I didn't do anything. I just accepted everything as my fate and didn't even try to fight against Tira or Soul Edge. Such a fool about all of this. I don't care what happens to me. You can do whatever you want, but please, bring back Patroclus. I wish I could have heard you say my name just one last time. I can do this. Patroclus, I'm sorry for being weak. I'm sorry for not being able to forgive you! But now I know that we were both weak and lacking. Now that I've realized that, I can forgive you. So please come back to me! Return to me! Patroclus! Return to me! Patroclus!
What? Mother?
You disappoint me. I shall have to do this myself. I will destroy Soul Edge along with its wielder. I only require your body.
You are not our mother. She would never divide her children and make us fight each other.
I'm sorry for not being able to forgive you.
Who are you? Answer me!
I am no one. You humans call me the Spirit Sword. Soul Calibur. And the one that created this form is you, Patroclus.
I needed my mother's guidance in the past. But you can't blindly follow another. That's not what being alive means. I will follow the path that I deem to be right.
Your will is of no consequence. Your body, your being, will be under my control. I command you, obey my every wish.
Battle. Fight.
This fight shall end!
Disappointment.
This fight shall end! This fight shall end!
KO. The battle. Battle to fight.
This fight shall end! This fight shall end! I carved. My own fate!
Kao. Even...
Trivial!
Battle 3.
Fight!
This fight still ends! This fight still in!
Disappointing.
Excellent. The battle has finished. Only the victor may proceed onward.
I fight in the way I see fit.
I do not understand.
Return to me, Patroclus!
Goodbye, Mother. Pyrrha. It's my fault. It was all because I was weak.
I was wrong too.
We don't need something like this to find happiness.
Let's end this once and for all. The two of us can do it.
We've made so many mistakes, and we must make amends for the rest of our lives. But for now, let's go back home.
Begin now.